Okay, today, folks, I want to talk about the air ductulator. I have people calling me and say, David, what size flex do I need to really put into my bedroom? Okay, and the first thing I'm going to ask them is, how many square feet is your bedroom? They'll say 10 by 12. That's 120 square feet. Just as a general rule of thumb, I'm going to use 1 CFM per square foot. And this is for an example purposes only. So let's just say he's got 120 square feet. So he's going to need 120 CFMs. So what I'm going to do here, I'm just going to go down. And you always design the ductwork at a 0.1 static pressure on the supply, okay? At 120 square feet, 1 CFM per square foot, that's right there, 0.1, 120. You look at this right here, you see the 6-inch here. You automatically go up. They don't make a 6 1/4, you go to the 7-inch. So that particular bedroom would require a 7-inch flex. Now let's talk about what we got here. We have duct diameter. You have supply. This is the friction loss chart per 100 feet of ductwork. And you always do your supplies at a 0.1 static pressure and return at a 0.05. Down here, I just want to talk to you about the rectangular duct dimensions. And the best way for me to explain that, a rectangular duct, it would be like this right here. This is rectangular duct. So I'm just going to show this for example. This duct is 20. We're just going to round it up to 20 inches by 32 inches. Now, the thing you want to do, because this is 1.5-inch duct board, we have to reduce 3 inches because the inside dimensions of this ductwork is not 20 by 32. So we want to go down here on our chart. We're going to subtract, let me just show you here, it was 20 minus 1.5, or excuse me, 3 inches. Then you're going to go 32 minus 3 inches. So we're actually going to go 17 by 29. Rectangular duct. I'm going to go to the 29. So 29 is going to be about right here. And I'm going to find the 17. Okay, now here's 29 by 16, and I'm just going to nudge it just a hair above that. So that's going to be like 29 by 17 right there. What size round duct do I need? I would have to have a 25-inch round duct, okay? And that particular piece of ductwork would supply 4,000 CFMs. That's an extreme case. If you have any questions, I'm going to do some more videos on this to make it more simple. Just give us a call at Jones Air Conditioning, 239-596-5855, or go to jonesairconditioning.com. If you like this, please share, please subscribe, and please comment. Thank you. I'm not sure I like that.
Hold on. Just like for a little.